Women of Excellence.
Hello world, I'm Candace Black, co-founder of Black Women of Excellence.
And today we are bringing you a moment in Black history.
We often hear the story of Rosa Parks, which led to the 1955 Montgomery bus boycott. But did you know there were other women ejected off of public transportation systems for being Black?
Mary Ellen Pleasant was born August 19th between 1814 and 1817 and passed away January 4th, 1904. She was a Black entrepreneur, financier, real estate magnate, and an abolitionist that worked beside people like John Brown. When Pleasant was around 10 years old, she was sent to work for Quaker storekeeper named Grandma Hussey. During this time, she befriended Grandma Hussey's granddaughter, Phoebe Hussey Gardner. The Hussey family was heavily involved in the abolitionist movement. They helped Pleasant pass for white. Pleasant obtained financial knowledge by listening to white men talk about business as she served them food at exclusive men establishments. Pleasant helped to bring the Underground Railroad to California with the help of her husband, James Smith. They both worked as slave hunters. They traveled all across the country to transport slaves to the northern states and Canada. In 1866, Pleasant and two other Black women were ejected from a San Francisco streetcar for being Black. Pleasant filed two lawsuits. The first lawsuit was against the Omnibus Railroad Company. This lawsuit was withdrawn after the company promised to allow Blacks on the streetcars. The second lawsuit was against North Beach and Mission Railroad Company. This lawsuit went to the California Supreme Court and took 2 years to reach a verdict. In the case against the city of San Francisco, segregation was outlawed in the city's public conveyances.
There is so much to be told about Miss Mary Ellen Pleasant. This was just the tip of the iceberg of the impact she made for our culture in her lifetime.
Thank you for watching this moment in Black history. Please like and share our video, and don't forget to follow us on Instagram. Thank you.